How do cranes work to lift a heavy object? A crane is a Class A fulcrum. It's like a teeter-totter. If you got a fat guy on one end and a skinny guy on the other end, the skinny guy stays up in the air. If the other end overloads this end, then it doesn't stay up in the air. That's basic crane technology.